Land in some lava. And do that. I'm so glad save states exist. So what, we've got to jump off here. Right. Jump. Jump again. Ah, okay. So we jump, and then grab. Jump, grab. There we go. I don't know if that's the way you're supposed to do it or if there's a longer way around. I just remember seeing it. So yeah, wouldn't be a Tomb Raider level without Chimin, would it? Drop. Turn. Boulders or anything for me to dodge. Some red stuff on the ceiling. Oh. Something's rumbling. Don't know what that was. It was something. Well, we're down here. And we're not getting back up. Anything? No? Didn't seem to be. Okay then. Oh, that's what was rumbling. So what, we gotta get over there. Or over there. That's where you just come from, isn't it? Or rather the bottom of where we've just come from. Up over here. Ah. Yeah, you gotta look carefully at these things. That's a slope on the left. Jump there. Yes, I'll probably be save stating after every single one of these jumps. This is a secret, I think. Do I run jump? Can't remember. Running jump grab, maybe? Yeah. Oh yeah, it's a boulder coming and we have to push. Yeah, there it is. And this is our secret. Or rather it will be our secret. Got to push this back here, climb out here. Yeah, I think we do. No, don't jump back. Grab the thing first. Yeah, no, grab it. There you go. Wasn't hard. And now we run back to the other side of it and push. Don't we? Or do we climb up here? I'm not even sure. Climb up there. Maybe. Turn around. Jump back. And turn around again so we're in the right bit. And we can climb up. Yay. Is this not the secret? It's not going to bring. Uzi ammo is always welcome though. I do kind of need that stuff. Anything up here? My shotgun here, anywhere. Oh crap. Aha! Got Uzi ammo and this. So is it not a secret then? It's interesting. Can't get past that. Or maybe you can get past it. In fact, I'm pretty sure you can glitch past it, really. But I'm not gonna do that. Anything up here? No, that's just a thing for the boulder to sit in before it attacks you. Is there anything else? There really doesn't seem to be. How do I get out of here then? Do I have to climb? It's looking that way. Right, and this just leads back to where this boulder is. How do I get out of here? Must be a way. That's a wall. Want to jump into that, do you? I'm going the wrong way again. Go this way. Yeah. Must be a way out. Is it up there? Yeah, maybe. That will probably be it. No, it's not. That's where it just come from. I'm clearly an idiot. There's nothing over the other side. I'm very confused right now. Just jump out of this. Oh, that's cool. I can't do that. Or that. Not a minute. Nearly made it there. Let's see. Nope. How do I get out? I'm probably being really stupid. But it's up here and I've missed it. No, there's no way out here. Right. No way up that way. Yeah, this is the only pathway. Let's try pushing this back in. There's a way out this way. Nope, that's just. Unless. Stupid of me. Unless there's a pathway behind me that you need that to stand on. Is that it? No, doesn't look like that's right. Is this it? Well, that's just where I came from as well, isn't it? No, it isn't. This is right. I am stupid, apparently. Running jump. That one on the right. Well, I'm glad I'm through that secret. Do we run jump this, or? Yeah, I'm fine. And then that one. There we go. We're through that little puzzle. Oh, well, that was mean. Now I've got to do something with these TNT blocks. What is it? I put it in this room so I can get up there. And then you pull a switch and it blows up. Now, which one is it that I use? This one. probably is. This one looks more beat up. I'm even a little bit done with these block puzzles yet. Now we drag it even more. And again. Actually, we'll get the other side of it and push. It's supposed to be a little bit faster. Just push it as far as we can, or what? That's what I'm gonna do. Now we climb up here. And fall off. Climb up. Are the boulders in here? No, there's not. Oh, there's a hill somewhere. That boulder's sort of. Is it that one? I think it must be that one. See. Yeah, you gotta jump on the side here. Do the same, yeah. Ah, there's another switch, there's another boulder though, I think. Is it here? Well, apparently, there's no other boulder. And there's that switch we were at before. This blows up the dynamite. And there's a little rumble to tell us it's blown up. And there's some magnum ammo that I almost missed. I have 41 minutes I've been doing this level. Head all the way back. Jump. There. Line up. Whoa. Crap. Well, that was dumb. Let's pull this switch again. Or die. You know. Could die. That's another option. I could die. I don't know. But I do want this magnum ammo. See, imagine how long this let's play would be if I didn't have save states. Land in some lava. And do that. I'm so glad save states exist. So what, we've got to jump off here. Right. Jump. Jump again. Ah, okay. So we jump. Well, we're down here. And we're not getting back up. Anything? No. Didn't seem to be. Okay then. Oh, that's what was rumbling. So what, we gotta get over there. Or over there. Boulders or anything for me to dodge. Some red stuff on the ceiling. Something's rumbling. Don't know what that was. It was something. So yeah, wouldn't be a Tomb Raider level without Chimin, would it? Jump and then grab. Jump. Jump. Grab. There we go. I don't know if that's the way you're supposed to do it or if there's a longer way round. I just remember seeing it.